What is going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Hope your day is going great so far. My name is Maxwell LeVan. I'm a 17-year-old, 7-times platinum record producer, and today we're going to be reacting to Louis Tomlinson, Defenceless. Now, this song came out over a year ago, but I guess it's trending again. A lot of people are watching it right now. I got some comments telling me to listen to this. I have witnessed firsthand the hype over it. I have not listened to it, though. So that's what we're going to do today. Again, it's not a brand new reaction to a new song, but it's popular right now, and you guys want to see it, so we're going to do it. Let's go. Louis Tomlinson, Defenceless. Smiley face. Okay.
I come running to you like a moth into a flame. You tell me take it easy, but it's easier to say. Wish I didn't need so much of you. I hate to say, but I do.
He's going pretty low. I know I've heard him sing. Usually he sings kind of up here, but he's going like pretty deep, which is different.
We're sleeping on our problems that will solve them in our dreams. We wake up early morning and still under the sheets. I'm lost in my head, I'm spinning again, trying to find what to say to you.
The guitar is really nice. It's, again, low-end EQ on the voice and the guitar, just plucking a couple things. It's not really strumming.
Been up all night running all my life. But it's only the truth. Been up all night, not sure how to say this right. Got so much to lose. Never been so defenseless. Never been so defenseless. You just keep on building up your fences. But I've never been so defenseless.
Okay, so then we go in the second verse, and we're keeping the, you know, other than taking out a couple drums and things, we're keeping the same instrumental as the chorus. We're not going back to the first verse where it's just kind of slow and mellow and plucking, which, so the song, you can see it building.
Song for me and you. Acting like you feel no pain, you know I know you do. But I can't get inside when you're lost in your pride. But you don't have a thing to prove. Never been so defenseless. Never been so defenseless. You just keep on building up your fences. But I've never been so defenseless.
That's weird, because his voice gets so quiet and high that you think it's gonna, you know, strip down and then just be, you know, like a breakdown and just be his voice. But it's not. It's still keeping the same volume, which is weird.
Never been so defenseless.
There it is.
Never been so defenseless. And you just keep on building up your fences.
You know what I mean? You know what I was saying? Like, I thought I was gonna do that 16 bars ago, but it's fine.
But I've never been so defenseless. You just keep on building up your fences.
You just keep on building up your friends.
solid. That's solid.
It's very, pop and upbeat and, you know, sounds like, I don't know if this is like the right thing to say, like a One Direction song, you know what I mean? Like it could, okay. I don't know. I'm not involved in any of the personal life or the relationship drama of any of these people. I don't know. This just sounds like a song that One Direction would sing all together. And if I get crucified for that, I apologize. Again, no idea. Just the producer. But I mean, I kind of just stopped it periodically to let you know what I liked about those chunks. And yeah, I mean, overall, it's a good song, good tempo. I like it. And I was getting into it. I was like, okay, not a ton of shocking vocals, right? Nothing that was super hard or out of his range other than those low notes in the beginning. But it was impressive still. Like, it sounds good. Solid record. I don't know why it's getting a ton of hype right now. I guess I think it was trending on Twitter or something. But I mean, I'm glad it is. I'm glad he's getting some recognition because you don't hear a lot about Louis right now, but he's still, I mean, an awesome artist and he's accomplished a lot and a great song. I mean, that's pretty much it. If there's any other videos or songs you want me to react to, let me know in the comments. If you guys are new here, do me a favor, subscribe for me. Hit the little bell so you know as soon as I post videos because I'm posting every day, if not twice a day right now, just reactions and stuff because this takes barely any time to do and you guys are loving it. So I'm going to keep doing it. Leave a like if you like the video. It encourages me to, you know, keep making things if I know you guys are liking them. I appreciate all the support lately. I love you guys. I will see you in the next one. Take it easy, fam. Peace out.